To find a solution in Cyprus and to normalize the relations with Turkey. Turkey, unfortunately, once again violated the rules of the European Union. They are not recognizing Cyprus. And it's a candidate member state. So it doesn't comply with the requirements the European Union is asking for. Thank you.
Thank you.